Education Act to include language about anti-bullying and anti-cyberbullying education. I spoke out on Capitol Hill. Now it's your chance to speak out with opinions and comments. Now, we've already gotten tons of comments via Twitter. Kenny M. Cummins says, parents need to take charge of their children's use of social media. Get involved and monitor and teach them. Phoebe Blee says, we don't tolerate bullying in the world. Why is it allowed in cyberspace? Prevention, diligence is necessary. Jeanette Fuller says, the child can't put the words of a bully in the proper perspective. They believe. Now, Marion is a mother of two. She told Polly Cobbins, says, parents have to be vigilant about what their kids are doing. And kids have to know that the internet is forever. Marion, what do you want to add?
Kids have to understand and learn from their parents that anything that they type or they put out there is out there forever. It just doesn't matter.
I know the audience had some comments here. But where's Brooke? Brooke, what happened at your school? You were saying they set up a Twitter page?
Oh, there's a confession page. People send an anonymous post.
So this is a slam site where you slam. And the fact that people don't put their names on it, I mean, to me, talk about coward. I mean, if you're going to say something, step up and say it. That's just astounding to me. Jessica, what do you want to say?
I don't even know what's the proper way of, when you're the victim, how do you handle it?
Well, you know, here's the thing. It is so easy for me to say, but so hard for the Amandas of the world to do, because the number one thing you have to do is unplug. If you're getting slammed on those sites and you unplug from the site, you drop them, you delete them, you're not there, then it's not hitting on you. Now, does that mean they're not going to tease you at school? No, but you've at least stopped that. And we've got to tell these kids that telling is not tattling. If you are getting bullied on the internet, if you're getting bullied in any way, going and telling somebody in authority, somebody in responsibility what's going on, that's not, because we tell, you know, these, nobody likes a tattletale. Well, telling somebody that you're being victimized and you're being bullied is not tattling. You need to reach out and get help. And I say to all the parents out there, this is not something that is just kids will be kids. No. This has gone to another level. This is the loneliest time a child can ever have in their life. You don't want to leave them alone. You don't want to leave them alone. But this is a prolific problem. I mean, you changed schools. You did everything you could possibly do, and it still comes back to bite us. You know, I said to these mothers earlier,